Dear youth leaders, young friends, and all participants, I'm proud to announce the official opening of the Global Youth Summit. I thank you all for your participation and your contributions to IUCN. We believe you young people are today's pioneers and will be tomorrow's leaders. The youth are the most active and energetic, and the least conservative in mind. This is precisely the strength and the motivation that IUCN urgently needs to carry forward changes and reforms in order to better meet the newly emerging challenges of this world. Dear colleagues, IUCN is committed to actions, and that your consensus recommendations sure lead to actions. I'm eager to hear the results of the Global Youth Summit when we gathered in Marseille WCC Congress in September. I hope you will all join us there, either in person or by remote connections. Dear young friends, our future lies in your hands. I wish you have a rich and fruitful conferences. Thank you for your attention.